is intact. Initiating terminal velocity.
Copy that, Romeo.
That's Claire, New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically, I ain't really breaking my word, right? Well, I hope it's worth it. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Thank you.
cells using intelligent munitions. Well, that's one way to do it. That should be enough. Come on.
Warning. IMS detonation detected in Sector 1, Delta 4.
Just an energy surge.
Energy source depleted.
Gone now.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 7.
Simple.
Prick.
Keep low. Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them, like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3, looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2, got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious.
wandered blindly into the crosshairs again, and our cash opportunity is all blown to hell. Prioritize Sector 1 Delta 6, strong contender.
Okay, you got Cell's attention. Suggest we move out immediately.